So going into WrestleMania is very, very cool to be like, holy crap, this is it. This is the grandest stage of them all. This is WrestleMania, I'm here. And then I get like a random text on my phone and it says, hey Paige, this is DJ. I would love to speak to you at some point today. Let me know when you're available. And I'm like, who the hell is DJ? That's Dwayne Johnson, you idiot. And I was like, oh my God. He was like, hey, so first of all, I'm Dwayne. And I was like, no right? And he was like, I couldn't sleep one day and I stumbled across your family's documentary, Fighting With My Family, and we're gonna make a movie on it.
I immediately connected with it because I come from a family of wrestlers too as well. And at one time my family had were small time promoters like Paige's family. So yeah, there was really something really special about the documentary that I saw. And I felt then when I saw it, that this would be a really interesting movie.
And he was like, oh, and by the way, I was in the writer's room, which, you know, to keep between us, you're gonna be debuting on Raw tomorrow. And it was just, I just don't know how to act. I was a mess.
It's all part of WWE Superstar Sunday. Continues Sunday starting at 8, only on A&E.